Alright, this video is going to be for the YouTube channel ses76 Scott. Yep, I wanted to make sure I was on the right one. Yes, it's for Scott. Okay, for Scott, so we have permission from Scott. His guides are in accord. His guides are okay with everything. Okay. I always get some hesitation as if, you know, of course I'm showing up now and it's time to go to work. The universe is okay with everything. Just double checking. I do get some hesitations now and then when it comes to the energy around people because, of course, they may not be prepared, but I do everything I can to provide protection and guidance as well as those around me. So anyway, we have Scott. Okay, yeah, Scott's soul. All right, so we're going to go to Scott's soul. We're going to ask the universe. Is this the soul that's been in Scott's body all his life? Yes. No interchange. No. Scott's soul. Scott's soul. Okay, Scott's soul, yes. Now, so we're going to ask, first maintain life in the soul. If everybody's in agreement, that's the name of the game. First maintain life in Scott's soul. Yes, that's his name, Scott. Okay, that's the name I was given, Scott. Alright, so we're going to go with that thought and that YouTube channel, and we're going to go for that soul, and that soul, the first maintain life, and that soul is, like I said, we're still looking. Okay, well, there's the nucleus. What's the first maintain life by it? Okay, the first maintain life that was coming off the universe for you is a male. Is it from him or his guide? No, it's his. It's his soul, man. Man, male. Okay, male. Of this planet, of this world, this man is from this planet. Okay, so now, let's just go into this a little bit more so I can see this. It was kind of etheric looking when they were showing it to me, so I was kind of concerned about that. But is that because he was out of the body at the time, or is he showing me the full thing? He was a man. Alright, so not a spirit. Alright. See, I guess they were doing something to protect the energy and bringing it to me that way, but it wasn't clear. That's why I wanted to make sure. A man of this planet, of the, they are saying from the area of Europe, an area of Europe, was it in that far back, or was it still being called Europe? Okay, it had principalities, it had provinces, it wasn't like a collective Europe, sorry, like we know today, but it was a long time ago. And I would say in the Europe area, probably near Germany, Austria area is what I'm being shown from, you know, the collective thought out there that's telling me what would be that particular area. A man, they said hunter. That was his occupation. It was his occupation. Okay, so a long time ago, hunter, male, in that area of Europe, what we call Europe, you work for someone that was considered a prince or royalty or ruler, as a hunter for, someone's laughing. Oh, because they didn't realize that people did that back then. You were working as a hunter for this royal person, this king, this ruler. You were the one that hunted game to bring back to, a big house, castle, kind of like, yeah, in that sense of the word, yeah. Was it a stone building? It was a building that was made out of stone. It was a big building. It was a tall building. So this person definitely had some, you know, means about him, and you were working for him. That was your job. I see you with is it a bow and arrow? You gave me two things. Crossbow or bow and arrow. It was either one he wanted to use because he had the means to do either one. Okay, so either one of those were used in that time period for you. But you were good at your job. You wound up having did was he old enough? That was okay. That was when he was older. He had a family. He had. I just feel like you were kind of like a loner for a while. You had women. You would go and do your thing. You had your friends, but you just had this thing about not making a commitment or something. I don't know why that would have been a problem. You know, I feel like you might have had. You know what they call a man that wears two hats? Is someone that has a. You like you were a hunter, but on the other hand, you were doing some undercover stuff too. So, from what I'm getting is like. Well, yeah, I guess you could say it's a spy, but is. Yeah, there. I just get the impression that you were doing a lot of that, checking on other areas. You would take trips to get to wherever you had to go. Well, they said like you went on a trip somewhere to case out the place, but you went there under the guise of buying things, just to see what was going on. It was part of your own curiosity to see what, but also to report back to the being that you were working for, the ruler that you were working for too. So you had a twofold thing to do. But just a really care you were very careful about, you know, who you made friends with. You were but you did have friends. I just don't feel like you were getting close to anybody because of some of the other things that you were doing. Letting your guard down, knowing that that could get you in trouble if that did happen. But just somebody said that you're good with the women and you like to put the meat away. Meat or beer? Somebody said meat and then they said beer. Well, somebody else just said booze too. So whatever the drink was that had a kick back then, you were good about putting it away. Well, but you could hold it too. Somebody said, well, how was he good about keeping his mouth quiet under that regards? Well, because you liked to drink it, but you were still very careful. So I guess you just didn't let your guard down. You could go and, well, it's like you could hold your liquor, in other words. Just, you know, that reaching that point of letting yourself go and having a good time, but still guarding yourself, still being on your toes about things, okay? Yeah, I know. These are just going on and on tonight. Okay, anything else? No? Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.